Here we go, here's a sneak preview of what's going to be happening at the Paralympic Flame Lighting Ceremony at Stoke Mandeville Stadium. They're obviously testing out all the lights and the sound and everything's looking really good.